luck.
And my name is Karina.
Welcome to KM News. Today's main news story is they have discovered King Tut's tomb.
Howard Carter found it in Kings Valley in 4th November 1922.
Howard Carter has told us that they found his shoes and toys too, and his dead body.
They found canopy jars and lots of gold.
We have a reporter in Egypt just now talking to Howard Carter.
I wish you a fantastic day.
Hey.
Hi. Were you happy when you found the tomb?
Was I happy? My goodness me. It is the most wonderful discovery I've ever made in my whole career.
Were you scared when you went down to the tomb?
The tomb is very dark and there's supposed to be a curse. But I'm quite a brave one. I was not scared at all, no.
What do you think about Tut's hairstyle?
King Tut's hairstyle is very, very nice indeed. I would quite like maybe the ponytail at the side. I'm thinking maybe at the end I will do something similar myself.
What was your favorite thing in the tomb?
Favorite thing in the tomb? Good question. I think just discovering the coffin itself. Then opening up to see the mummified body was very, very interesting indeed. Thank you for your questions, Anna.
Thank you.